arrest my people, the meaning is that you have to start that arrest from the hotel. And that, as a representative of the people, I am giving the Nigerian army 14 days to respond to the killing of that gentleman, the people that killed Ahmed Gulak. And the government has also come up to say that it is politically motivated. These are two conflicting statements. One, the alleged that the ESF killed Gulak, and that those people that killed Gulak has been killed. We saw pictures. But the government came up to say that some people dragged him from his hotel in Owerri down to the particular place he was killed. The question we are asking the security agents, why are you after my people? What crime did we commit? That the man was shot close to the airport. We host the airport. Does that mean we are the killers of Ahmed Gulak? The answer is no. We are not killers. But if anything happens on our land, the police should take their time to investigate and unravel the perpetrators of these crimes. I have pictures, I have videos of people being killed. Our people can no longer sleep in their houses. People call me, my constituents call me from the bush to say, "Honorable, speak for us." The world should hold the security agents responsible if my people are killed. There is nothing wrong in arresting people. There is nothing wrong in investigation. There is nothing wrong in unraveling the killers or sponsors of this hideous crime. But the issue is, let the innocent people be free. My constituency, Enugu to be precise,